I've been training this for 2 years. My whole life's been dedicated to skydiving and pushing the boundaries. So that net is gonna catch me like if you were gonna catch a raw egg. If we're gonna throw it back and forth, it's gonna absorb the impact. What we have going on today that makes it even a little more difficult is the wind has picked up. All week, we've had no wind.
Right.
So now we're blowing around 10 miles an hour. So I have to counter and fight that wind all the way in.
I'm a bit nervous, and I'd be lying to say if I'm not a lot nervous, but super confident about Luke's ability.
And just seconds ago, we received word that the restriction for Luke to wear a parachute, the requirement for him to wear a parachute, has been lifted. He is not required to do so. We have just been told that he is taking it off.
Oh, I did not know that. Well, then looks like he's taking it off and he's jumping without it. So I go back to plan A like we've been planning for the last year and a half.
I mean, I'm almost levitating. It's incredible that this thing that just happened, I mean, the words I want to say I can't even get out of my mouth. It was all these guys, everybody who made this thing happen. Stride Gum wrapping me up, helping me do this. It is awesome. All right.